father and son, fun and games. But while bringing up his boy, Tom Nasmyth-Shaw has raised serious funds for children with autism, children like Jack.
I thought, instead of dwelling on the news, which I was struggling with and my wife was struggling with, we decided that I would create some form of project, which was really out there, something extreme, something to get everybody talking, so I could raise awareness and funds for other families so they didn't have the sort of the worries of money with therapies and stuff, you know.
And to do that, he takes himself completely out of his comfort zone by sleeping rough in town and city streets. He started in Swansea and went on to do a whole week in London with little more than a sleeping bag. His next challenge will take him to New York in the depths of winter.
It's a grim existence out there, to be honest with you. I had a lot of people after the event sort of coming up to me saying that they've been homeless, and they thought I portrayed and blogged about it sensitively, and they really enjoyed reading the blog. But out there, it's hard to explain, you know, there's nothing, there was no eye contact, there was fleeting eye contact now and again, but nobody really cares about you.
But a lot of people have shown how much they do care, sponsoring Tom more than £20,000.
You look at what he's doing, he's going out there, he's sleeping on those streets. Nobody else would put their life in danger for this. People do climb mountains, run marathons, nobody does this, sleeping on the streets. And the money he will raise from that to support all the other little children that need it is just fantastic.
And one day Jack will understand the extremes his dad went to help children like him.
I hope so. I think Jack will be proud of me. I'm confident his understanding will improve later on in life, and he'll be able to understand what I've done for families and my wife as well. You know, so yeah, we're hopeful for Jack and the future for Jack. Yeah.
A bright future for Jack and others like him. Thanks to this devoted dad.